Monica. I'm sorry about embarrassing you over the PA like that.
It's okay, Irvin. I don't think I was the one who was embarrassed.
Hey, Mr. Microphone.
Shut up, Terrence.
Oh, Irvin, we can hardly wait for another episode of A Fool in Love. What will the fool do next?
I'll show you what the fool gonna do next. Just give me a second.
So, Irvin, you gonna call me tonight?
Tonight? Yeah, tonight. I'll call you tonight. Tonight. Oh, my bad, bro. Let's see.
I know you didn't see me, you blind punk. Man, nobody steps on my shoes.
Man, calm your nerves, man.
Man, who you telling to calm their nerves, fool? Nobody tells me to do anything, you know what I'm saying?
Lighten up, Eddie.
Now, hold on, Monica. I can handle this.
Didn't Mom tell you to pull up your pants?
Man, it's your brother. Oh, you handle it then. Go ahead.
Eddie, why do you always have to be the tough guy?
Hey, come on, Monica. Stop calling me Eddie. My name is No Good.
Oh, that's right. He spent weeks deciding between No Good and Not Very Nice.
I made a fine choice. No Good.
Go to class, Eddie. I'll see you later, Irvin.
All right.
You think I'm funny, huh, homeboy? Mr. B.
You know, it was nice talking to you last night on the phone.
Oh, hey, look, I'm so sorry that I called your mom a sweet thing, but y'all sound just the same over the phone.
It's okay, Irvin. I can't wait to see you play on Friday night.
Oh, yeah, cool. Yeah, I'll be looking for you.
Bye, Irvin.
Bye. Gotta get Coop to put me in the game.